My vision for TUSD is really to get back to the glory years where we were one of the top districts in our region, that we attracted businesses to our region because of the quality of education, and it was really a robust piece of the community. I think the more successful public education is, the better qualified our workforce is in the community, and the better we are able to start businesses and recover from this economic downturn. You've got so many incredible graduates of TUSD and so many success stories. So I think it's an integral part of our community, and so goes TUSD in many cases, so goes the city of Tucson.
My father went to Tucson High. My daughter went to Tucson High. I go into the school and I look at the history, and you get a feel for Tucson. When I talk to new employers coming to visit our community, one of their first questions is about the education system. And the reason is really twofold. A lot of them have children of their own. And second, their employees have children, and they want to make sure they're coming to a community where there's a good education system. So you can do all sorts of other things, but unless you have that basic in place, I can't get my job done. TUSD in particular, being the largest school district in the center of the city, has really a special mission, which is to deliver that education to children that may not be getting it at home always, certainly from diverse backgrounds and challenging backgrounds.
In my case, it's scientists. And scientists and kids are a natural mix. And science is massive. So that's where I said, all right, if you need scientists, we can bring in everyone from bachelor students to postdocs to Nobel Prize winners. And they come in and they show the children what they do and how they do it and why they do it. I'm a physicist, I'm an oceanographer, I'm a hydrogeologist, whatever, and they break it down for the children and then they go into an experiment. They have had over 30 scientific presentations. One boy in particular who has a book that we gave him called How Things Work, he sleeps with the book under his pillow and he carries it in his backpack. He is a budding scientist, no doubt about it.
We'll see Saturn and Venus and Jupiter and Mars. They're all going to be out here tonight.
And so you see the dark shadows that the walls of the craters cast.
Back to the moon. Let's see here. Okay. There's the moon.
I'd like to welcome you back to the TUSD school year. I think the work you do is so inspirational and such an impact on our students and our community as a whole. Thank you so much for what you do.
Welcome back. Thank you from the heart, because I've seen personally and I'm communicating to other people how much you're doing.
And never lose sight of the fact that what you're doing for our children is of so much importance to our community. Welcome back and have a great school year.